Hello there, I'm Josh from Audiophile Heaven, and today I'm going to do a short video review, this time no unboxing, of the I would pronounce it as Audieze in Romanian. I think it is Audiz in other languages. This is the LCD2C or LCD2 Classic headphones. So this is how they look. I think you may know them already quite well. This is my personal pair. This is not a review sample sent in by Audiz or anyone. This is my pair. I have purchased those myself. They're in warranty actually. So yeah, this is brand new pair actually, pretty new. So this is how they sit on your head. I'm trying to do this with every single headphone so you can get an idea. This is how they look. I think they look pretty cool actually. They are open back. They already isolate quite a bit, so they are not fully open like Hifiman J2 or Hifiman Aria, which are absolutely open. You can notice that you are wearing them. Also, something that Audiz seems to have is that their headphones are a bit more heavy than others, even than other planar headphones. But I do not think that this is an issue, because even though they are a touch heavy, they are very comfortable because the ear pads are very, very, very soft. As you can see here, this is a very soft ear pad. The LCD2C have exactly the same build quality, or the headband is not the same, but otherwise they are the same build and comfort as the LCD MX4 I have reviewed on Audiophile Heaven. So you can expect a good experience with both of them. They also rely on the Mini XLR standards for their cables. The cables which connect to their headphones. I think that now the camera will focus on the cables. So as I was saying, I apologize, I need to check my microphone from time to time to make sure that it is still recording and in good volume, so you can hear what I'm saying. As I was saying, those headphones are very comfortable because the ear pads are very soft. The headband is not too tight. You can adjust their volume, like their tightness or their ear cups, like this. So yeah, they sit like this on your head. As you can see, they look pretty comfortable. They also look pretty cool. You could wear them while walking on the street. I walk a bit with both Audiz and Hifiman Sundar and other open back headphones. I don't mind sharing my music with the passerbyers. I think that Bucharest's daily life is considerably more noisy than any single headphone could be. I don't know, I think that if I'm doing the review while wearing them, it is a good thing. So this is something interesting, but for Audiz headphones in particular, if you move the cups, you can hear a tiny bit of driver flex. This is interesting. They are the only, or rather they are not the only planner who does this, but not all planners do this, but they do. It will not damage the driver, it is not something to be concerned about, it's just something I have noticed and wanted to share. So as I was saying, this is very comfortable. This is a very clean looking headphone, very cool. Now, the isolation is not good, a few decibels at maximum, they leak a lot. And they are open back, meant to be open back. Those are listening headphones. The MX4 was a mastering and made basically for music producing. Those are for music listening and enjoyment. The LCD2C is a bit dark, a bit on the darkish side of the mid-range. The bass is extremely deep and extremely powerful, extremely well done. Very, very, very nice bass. Very smooth, very clean bass, yet it has a lot of detail. It has an excellent rumble. The mid-range is very natural. Every musical note has a good weight to it. It is on the thickish side and a bit darkish. The upper mid-range is slightly recessed, which gives them this slightly darkish kind of sound. And the treble is smoother, slightly going out, slightly rolling off towards the end. Audiz also makes equalizations compatible with Rune and other devices. I will be doing an in-depth written review on Audi's LCD2 Classics, and I will be explaining there more about how to equalize them for a more natural sound. Audi is one of the few companies which is not afraid to equalize their headphones for a more natural or a better sound. I appreciate this. I love it when companies are helpful with you getting a better usage of their products. I can understand the fact that they need equalization, and I think that they already sound awesome, and with a bit of equalization I'm quite sure that they will sound even better. I will be doing an in-depth review. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I hope you'll consider watching my other videos. I hope you have a lovely weekend there, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.